Yeah?
I am ready. Immediately.
Shall be done. Very well.
It's a trap!
Be very, very quiet.
Possible. I am done. The task is finished.
It's a trap!
Yes.
Thank you.
begun.
For the fool's play!
Very well. It shall be done.
I will not fail!
Cunning trap!
Thank you.
Dragons are not to be toyed with.
Best be wary.
I hear you. What you say shall be done.
It's a trap!
Look there. A cunning trap. Ah.
If I must.
It is begun. At me. I shall do it. As you say, I shall do it. Is over. I shall do it. Very well.
Stop! You will go no further! You do not have the right to demand my name. You have defiled our temple. You have spilled the blood of the faithful and slaughtered our young. No more! You will tell me now, intruder, why you have done all this. Why have you come here? You did this all for an ancient relic. Know this, stranger. The prophet Andraste has overcome death itself. And has returned to her faithful in a form more radiant than you can imagine. Not even the Tevinter Imperium could hope to slay her now. What hope do you have? None but the disciples may approach Andraste. She is not ready yet. But when the time is right, she will descend upon the nations in fiery splendor, and all will know her. But perhaps there is a way to make up for your recent transgressions. It may be because I believe in second chances. All of us stumble through the darkness before being found and shown the light. Perhaps through Andraste's mercy, her greatest enemy will become her greatest champion. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Father Kolgrim. I lead the disciples of Andraste. Atop this mountain lie the remains of the mortal Andraste. The urn is watched by an immortal guardian. He is trapped in the past and refuses to accept the risen Andraste. Now the ashes prevent holy Andraste from fully realizing her new form. They are a remnant of her past incarnation, and she cannot move on as long as they exist. The holy Andraste wishes us to reclaim her ashes for her, but the Guardian has always stopped us. The task is simple. I give you a vial of the holy Andraste's blood, and you empty the vial into the ashes. Whatever magic was held in the ashes will be undone, and our great lady will be freed from the shackles of her past life!
I don't know if I like the idea of us helping this Kolgrim.
Once that is done, you will have earned your place as our honored brother. The rewards will be great. You will share in Andraste's power and be blessed as one of her own. Then we cannot allow you to leave here. To arms, my brethren! Andraste will grant us victory!
We must not exhaust our supplies. It is begun. Very well.
Why, thank you so much.
Alistair here?
I am here.
Thank you.